गुलशन, सबसे पहला वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कमिंग माय हेड कि क्या लगा था उस बुक पे काम करते वक्त इतनी कामयाब होगी, लोग इतना पसंद करेंगे और वो भी डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म
है? ये सोच के काम नहीं होता है, काम ये सोच के करते हैं कि कितना मज़ा आने वाला है, इससे किन लोगों के साथ काम करने हैं, क्या सीखने को, क्या मतलब एक जो फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन में जा सकते हैं कि नहीं जा सकते हैं, कुछ नया कर सकते हैं। मेरी तो उत्सुकता इसी चीज़ में है और मेरी कोशिश भी यही है कि मैं कुछ नया करूं, एक वर्सिटैलिटी दिखाऊं। और ज़्यादातर मैं फिल्मों में काम करना पसंद करता हूं, लेकिन ये सीरीज़ जब मेरे पास आया था स्क्रिप्ट, मुझे लगा कि ये सही है, ये जो लोग हैं सही चीज़ बना रहे हैं, इनकी सोच सही है, कुछ अच्छा एक प्रोडक्ट बनाना चाह रहे हैं और एक नई दिशा में इस जॉनर को लेके जाने की कोशिश है, तो उसीलिए मैं जुड़ा था। और कामयाबी कितनी मिलेगी वो सोचना नहीं चाहिए, आप अच्छा काम करेंगे, आप अच्छी चीज़ को पेश करेंगे लोगों के सामने, लोग आके देखेंगे, तो इट्स ऑलवेज हाउ यू प्ले द रिजल्ट्स विल कम।
ओके, यू नो गुलशन, अगर मैं आपकी बात करूँ, चाहे हंटर हो, चाहे कोई भी फिल्म, जिस भी फिल्म का आप हिस्सा, आप मौजूदगी दर्ज कराते हैं हमेशा, यू नो इवन द क्रिटिक्स सेज यू मेक योर प्रेजेंस फील, स्मोक में क्या चैलेंजिंग था आपके लिए, और यू नो इवन इन स्मोक यू मेक योर प्रेजेंस फील, जिस तरह का आपका किरदार है फिल्म में?
चैलेंज ये था कि बीच में एक शेड्यूल के बाद मेरा घुटना टूट गया था, क्योंकि मैं छुट्टी पे गया था पहाड़ों पे गुलमर्ग में स्कीइंग के लिए, तो एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट होता है, थोड़ी बहुत रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेनी चाहिए थी मुझे, बट वो दैट वाज अनप्रोफेशनल ऑफ मी, तो उसके बाद थोड़ा फिजिकली चैलेंजिंग हो गया, तो आई थिंक जैसे तैसे करके सबका साथ भी था, आई थिंक अच्छा काम ऑलरेडी कर चुका था, तो इसीलिए दे डिडंट फायर मी, आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल। बट ऐसा कुछ पहले थोड़ा सा था, क्योंकि मैं तो हूँ साउथ इंडियन आदमी, मेरी पैदाइश बैंगलोर से है, मैं कूल से हूँ, पढ़वा हूँ, मैं हिंदी भाषी बिल्कुल नहीं हूँ, तो ये जो एक बिहारी पना है, एक फिजिकलिटी भी होती है उनकी, और एक जिस तरह से वो हाँ लहजा होता है, वो एक रिदम से बोलते हैं, वो एक अलग है, और वॉल्यूम हमेशा उनका ऊपर है, ऊपर रहता है, ऐसा कुछ है, तो उसको पकड़ने में थोड़ी सी मैं सोच रहा था कि इसे कैसे करेंगे। जब ये स्क्रिप्ट आया मेरे पास, मैंने उनको बोला था कि भाई साउथ इंडियन आदमी हूँ, लेकिन अच्छा लगा कि आपने मुझ पर भरोसा किया, आपको ये भरोसा है कि मैं इसको निभाऊंगा अच्छे से, तो उसके लिए जो तैयारी है वो आपको करना ही पड़ेगा, यू हैव टू ऑलवेज प्रिपेयर, तो उसका मौका उन्होंने मुझे दिया, समय मुझे दिया, और मेरे सह कलाकार अमित सियाल, उनकी भी हेल्प मुझे मिली, क्योंकि उन्होंने मुझे एक रिकॉर्डिंग दिया था उनकी आवाज़ में मेरे डायलॉग्स को कुछ, तो मैं सुनता था उसको, और रिदम को पकड़ने वाली बात है, एकदम रिदम आपने पकड़ लिया तो फिर बाकी सब आसान हो जाता है। कहानी को देना चाहूँगा और उस सोच को देना चाहूँगा, जो लोग इसको बनाना चाह रहे थे उनकी सोच सही थी, आधुनिक सोच थी उस चीज़ को, इस जॉनर को आगे बढ़ाने की, इसीलिए नहीं कर रहे थे क्योंकि कर सकते हैं, उनका ये था कि एक क्वालिटी में हम करना चाहते हैं, तो उसको लोगों ने अपनाया है, तो सक्सेस का श्रेय तो वो मेकर्स और स्क्रिप्ट को देना चाहूँगा। एक मेरी फिल्म है कमांडो 3, जिसकी आधी शूटिंग कंप्लीट है और बाकी शेड्यूल आई थिंक अगले महीने से है, तो वो है, एक टाइम पे एक ही काम करता हूँ, तो फिलहाल वही है, उसके बाद देखूंगा आगे क्या है। उससे पहले ही चेंजेस थे, क्योंकि जो लोग इन ऐसे शोज़ को देख रहे हैं वो अंग्रेज़ी शोज़ या अन्य भाषाओं में शोज़, यूरोपियन शोज़ भी देखते थे, तो एक पता चला कि ये ऐसा भी कंटेंट का एक, मतलब लोग कंटेंट स्टोरीज़ को अलग किस्म से कंज्यूम कर रहे हैं, लेकिन सीक्रेट गेम्स का सक्सेस, इनसाइड एज का सक्सेस, ये दोनों शोज़ हैं जो बड़े लेवल पे, बड़े बजट से बने थे और उसी लेवल पे वो सक्सेसफुल हो गए, तो अभी भी एक जो बिज़नेस मॉडल है इसका, ये बहुत अलग है, सिनेमा का बिज़नेस मॉडल नहीं है कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर नहीं चलता है, क्योंकि कंजम्पशन इसका अलग है, तो आई थिंक ये धीरे धीरे खुल रहा है, और जैसे जैसे लोग अभी 4G कनेक्शन हर किसी के पास में भी है, अब मान लेते हैं कि इंडिया का जो पॉपुलेशन है उसमें 10% लोग ऐसा प्रोग्राम देखना पसंद करते हैं, दैट इज़ 150 मिलियन, वो बहुत बड़ी संख्या में लोग हैं और ये बढ़ रहा है धीरे धीरे, सो इट्स अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म। बट और मैं इसमें एक बात और जोड़ना चाहता हूँ कि सिनेमा और ये प्लेटफॉर्म्स पैरेलली एग्जिस्ट करेंगी, सिनेमा का गला कोई नहीं घोट सकता, जो मैजिक ऑफ सिनेमा है वो हमेशा, वो सिनेमा अमर है। ये बहुत ज़रूरत है, इस मूवमेंट का मेरा पूरा समर्थन है, जो हो रहा है ये पहले से ही, जो लोग आवाज़ उठा रहे थे उनकी आवाज़, उनकी बातों को अगर सुना होता तो ये अभी जो शोर बन गया है और बहुत लोगों को अफेक्ट कर रहा है, इसकी नौबत नहीं आती, लेकिन कभी कभी आंदोलन ऐसे ही होता है, इस आंदोलन का समर्थन देना पड़ेगा। हाँ, कभी कभी हमारे प्रोजेक्ट्स बंद हो जाएंगे, हमारी रोज़ी रोटी पे क्वेश्चन मार्क जग जाएगा, लेकिन वी हैव टू टेक द हिट, वी हैव टू, एक बहुत बड़ी सैक्रीफाइस नहीं है, समय सब कुछ बदल देता है, थिंग्स विल ऑलवेज बी बेटर इफ़ योर कॉन्शियंस इज़ क्लियर, एंड इफ यू रियली बिलीव इन दिस मूवमेंट यू शुड सपोर्ट दिस मूवमेंट इन वट एवर वे यू कैन. ये मैं बोलूँ.
Neil, really good to see you. Whom do you want to give the credit of the smoke? You know, the success of smoke, I would say rather.
I think I'll want to give it to everybody who were part of the project, especially the producers. Faisal has taken a lot and he has set the show, from including casting to locales to the production value. And I want to thank everyone, yeah. I mean, from the story writer to the cast, and for the beautiful team, ADs who have been there. It was a tough project for all of us. But now, yeah, we sail through, and I hope it's been liked and watched by people.
You know, while working on the project, do you realize it will be a hit? Will you love it?
Not really, yeah. When you do, of course, you have a set of idea and a set of thing which you want to make, and you want to make it where at least it has been accepted by the people and the audience. And then the success and all is all later. Yeah, it's like art. When you're doing art in your home or whatever, once it's done, you put it out. Once it's out, it's on to the people. But you don't think and make a hit. Yeah, but if it's a hit, it's a blessing and it's a good thing
casting
for us.
Casting is a very important part. You have excellent casting in the film, which was Kalki, Mandira, James, Gulshan Devaiya. On what ground is written on the start? Such a wonderful start.
That goes to the producers, man, for bringing such a beautiful cast. And thanks to the entire cast, because they were doing multiple projects. They were going and coming back, getting into our zone, shooting again, going back. Jim was going shooting Padmavat and coming back. Kalki was doing other project. But all of them, when they came for smoke in their schedules, whenever their schedules were, they were back into that zone, and it helped me. Yeah. I'm thankful to the entire cast that.
Kalki is a surprise package of film.
Everybody, I don't think surprise package, because she has a very intense and interesting role to play in the show. And of course, it brings a big value weightage to the cast, brings that weightage. So.
Okay, Neil, what next?
Right now I want to go off, take a break, and then there are things in the pipeline. Let's see how and what cooks up.
Thank you, Neil.
Thank you so much.
Do you agree as an actor, post Secret Heart, that the digital platform game has been changed?
Yep. Obviously. You know, the future is web, online, digital. So people are getting inclined towards it. It's more easier to watch. You are traveling, you are going anywhere, you can just watch it on your way. So it's a future. So I think, and the quality which now they are giving in digital platform, it's much more better than television, equivalent to films. So I think it's a great space and pace we are going towards that. And I've seen the around 1.5 episodes yesterday, the night, and I loved it, the way Neil has shot it. Because Neil is a very old friend of mine. And in fact, I was supposed to do Smoke long time back, but my dates couldn't work out. And you know, I did it early and all. So I'm a little unlucky not to be a part of this, but I love the subject because I know in and out about the subject and all. So it's a brilliant subject and very well shot and written by Hamari Picture Company, Hamari Film Company, with Faisal and Pramod. So I want to wish them all the best. And it's a long wait because I think they've been shooting, editing and making it better and better day by day. And finally the product is here. Everything is great about it. The background score, the way they have shot it, it's beautiful. They have shown the real Goa and nobody has shown like that. So I'm enjoying that series. And
Do you regret not to be a part of it?
I told Faisal so many times, sir. I regret not to be a part of Smoke because I still remember this. We discussed this around 6 years back, I think. Me, Neil, Faisal, we discussed about the whole show and things were going smooth, but I was busy with my films and they were planning and somehow it couldn't work out. So I regret a little bit, but it's a fantastic series to watch.
Okay, what happened to Professional Bride? What's that in pipeline?
Houseful 4 is going on. One Tamil cinema is going on. On 30th November, one Marathi film of mine is releasing called Madhuri. It's a different role I've played. It's a special... you can say it's in between. It's not special appearance also. It's not a full-fledged role also, but it's very interesting. I think
Houseful 4 is absolutely something different what you have never done, if I'm not wrong.
Absolutely different side of yours. Yeah, correct.
Are you experimenting yourself?
Yeah, 100%. I'll tell you, on the first day, I still remember, I was telling all the actors and co-actors of mine that I have never done this before. So I'm enjoying thoroughly, and it's a great team to work with. It's fun all around. It's musty. It's cracking jokes. While working, so I'm having a gala of a time there.
Do you think comedy is the most challenging art?
Yeah, it's the most difficult. Because I went back to my comedy circus days. I saw the first episode yesterday only, and I said I was pathetic, I think. But gradually you learn, you practice, you learn. And I think it's a new thing for me, so I'm trying my level best. Hope the audience will like it.
Very good to see you, sir. What do you think is the success? What is the success mantra behind Smoke? What do you think people liked it and loved it?
You know, it's too early to say how people, the viewers, will see it. I think it's early days yet. And the good thing about a web series is that the idea of shelf life for a web series is different from, say, a movie. And so I'm hoping everybody likes it. But I really want to talk about how we all saw it, you know, because... when I was approached, for instance, I was surprised that I was asked to do such a role in spite of my Hindi, you know, and I had to speak a little bit of Marathi and Konkani as well. So the passion that went into making it from the makers was especially Faisal and Kumud, was that the way they briefed us was that they wanted to make something that was so real, was so different from anything that had been seen before. And I think the struggle was to make it original, not just an imitation of foreign, web series. And I think it was because of that kind of energy and passion invested in it, where you were not looking for a return on investment in terms of money, but you were looking for a return on investment in terms of, you know, passion invested, you know. That was very attractive to many of us, I think. We have talked about it, you know. It was, you know, with Amit, with Gulshan, and I think that is what was very attractive to us. So when the entire creative team came in with Neil and everyone, this was the thing that made us want to believe in this idea.
Intentional effort from your end, you want to break the image what you have done in past, or it just happened?
No, I was really nervous, I must confess, because I have a problem with language first, I always think. But they kept on telling me that the language is not a problem. And I kept trying to think that, you know, let me rehearse and come. They said, no, sir, you speak the way you speak, it's okay. You know, because I'd be so envious of Gulshan Devaya, because he can speak so well. He's from Bangalore, you know, and I think if he can do it, I should also try and do it. But they said, no, sir, the way you're doing it is correct. You just continue to do that. So that was it. I think the change of look to start with, I think the idea what Srikant did, Srikant Desai, who designed the look, he was very particular about that jet black hair and that aggressive kind of mustache and all that. It was he who designed that look. And I would say that the credit for the look should really go to them. This change of character and all that, to do the role differently, was an idea that came actually from them. And they made me work on it, actually, like that.
Do you get in some sort of workshop when we talk about language? Or they won't do the way you are?
Yeah, that was the thing, you know, like if I think I'm making a mistake and they'll say, we'll have a drink later and they'll make fun of my language. But next day, if I try and learn and speak correctly, they'll say, no, just leave it the way it is, you know. We want it like that.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks.
Big ones. Really good to see you, Neil.
Thank you.
Whom do you give the credit to the other successes of Prince Move?
Nice question. First question is only good question. Yeah. Obviously, lots of people. However, if you're asking whom does the credit go to, I think it would be the person who came up with the idea and the concept ke hum ye karte hain. Is tarah ki kahani jo hai, we'll put it out. Because, you know, over here, we're doing work on a Sunday, which is really nice because this is where the family is, this is where the work is, you know what I'm saying? And everybody in the industry gets work thanks to somebody's idea or some kahani.
What was your first reaction with the character you created? Yes. You know? Neil, what made you say yes to the
character? Faisal Malik called from Hamari Films and he said that there's this character, it's about, ek toh the world is about the dons in Goa, and the character you play is that of a person who cannot speak. He's deaf and mute, and I was like, wow, yeah, I've never played that. Aur waise bhi I like clown shows and I like miming and us tarah ki physical comedy jo hai, and with the theatre that I do is also that kind of work. So this gave me an opportunity to sort of put that into on-camera work. No words, but then how do you communicate? Maza aaya.
You are the one who have done a fantastic job in the film, and you surprise us because the people have seen your work in the past. But this is something absolutely different. Is it an intentional effort to break what you have done, break your image, what you have done in the past? And what's the most challenging part while working on this?
Okay, which one to answer first?
The choice is yours. What is the most challenging part while working on this?
Obviously, to not be able to talk and communicate. So, uske liye you need to like really think about how to make it clear. That was the main thing. But I'd like to answer your first question, which I've forgotten, but it's a nice question. Can you just tell me? No, sir, you had said something about breaking.
Exactly. Was an intentional effort to break your image, what you have done in the past?
No, I don't think it's that. I mean,
it just happened.
How does the image also? I mean, it's the work that can come your way. My duty is to keep working, and whenever you can get an opportunity to do mass media work, just the Eros Now, to ek bahut bada channel hai, and it's doing well. You know, it's making great content to entertain people. And that is the business. There's no business like show business.
Okay, Neil, I want you to take this question of mine on a very positive way. Do you think Neil is one of the underrated actors who have so much to explore, who have fantastic potential as an actor?
Yes, I hope that's right. But I wouldn't say underrated, only because I'm not a fan of that word. But I would like to live till 94, no? Abhi bahut time hai. Jaldi
ke. Thank you so much. very good to see you. The very first question that comes from my end is, you hardly come to any party, how come you're here? That's proving me.
Well, that's true. I actually don't show up at most of the get-togethers. Kumud and Faisal are dear friends. They've always been there for me.
I'm coming here. Very good to see you. I'll repeat myself. You hardly come to any party, how come you're here?
Faisal and Kumud are very dear friends, and had I not made it here today, I would have been found dead. They would have come and personally killed me. But of course, the fact that, you know, they have made this show happen possible, it was a dream. So I've been associated with them from then, when they had this germ of an idea. And my husband is involved in this project. Rohit very closely worked with them. So they're like family, so I had to be here.
What do you think is the, success mantra behind Smoke? What people loved about the film?
You know, the fact that it's not catering to anything but facts. It's entertainment, and at the same time, it's an eye-opener for most of the people. But I think what is really working for Smoke is, for me, like personally, when I watched it, for me, the performances really worked. And I as an actor, I always look out for good performances, and I saw that everybody has done such an incredible job.
I know it's difficult to answer, but still want to know, who surprised you a lot in Smoke?
Actually, the fact that everybody was on the same page as an actor, and nobody was trying to undermine the other person, nobody was trying to put the other person down in the scene, and the scenes looked so gripping and wholesome in a picture. So, you know, that really surprised me, because when you have such a talent hub, you don't really know, you know, who's going to outdo who. But here everybody was on the same page, and the performances are really something to watch out for.
Do you agree with this? Secret Game is the one thing which changed the entire game of digital cinema?
Sacred Games, I would not like give the entire credit to Sacred Games, but the fact that, you know, now writing has now come in the foreplay, and people are now looking at writing as the main hero of the script. So I think Sacred Games per se did have that impact, and, you know, made people get up and notice that, okay, writing is something that we should be really looking at instead of just making it look very glitzy and glamorous.
Okay, the last one, given a choice, would you be interested in doing a web series?
Of course I would be, depending on the kind of content that comes my way.
Anurag Kashyap offers you.
Depends completely on what he's offering me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's all about a passion. It's all of us came together, actors, crew, everybody was like a family, and we all believed in the content. Basically, it's about the content. We believe in this content, and we think it's a
yes, continue.
So it's the content. We just believed in this content, and it's about the
casting. Come on. Casting is a very important part here.
Yeah, it is.
You know, colors of actors, Jim Sir, Kalki.
Yeah. I will give that to Faisal, because he got them all together, and they all believe in the film, in the show. So they all came together, and they've been very supportive throughout the show. All of them are like one big family, and we shot this thing.
Okay, what next after Smoke? Are you working on a web series or commercial?
No, we are doing another web series already, Love Commando with Siddharth Kapoor. That's the next one coming. Hopefully Smoke 2 will happen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Amit, what do you think, you know, it made us so successful, Smoke? What do you think is the factor behind it?
What a beautiful question. Yeah. I think in one line, the factor behind it is that all of us came together, not just as workers for the show, but as friends and people who are actually believing in each other and helping each other and uplifting each other. That is what made it a beautiful journey and a successful story.
Okay, but you know, I just spoken to Neil. He said it was never about the commercial aspect. It was more about passion.
Yeah.
You know, and we can feel the passion when you see the film. It's in a so real space. What's your take on that?
I agree with him, yaar, completely. What I said earlier, this complements it, because, I mean, if you look at the star cast, people behind the camera, everybody was completely driven by passion, and I think passion was the only thing that upheld it together, held it together, and we are where we are right now.
Okay, Amit, I wanted to take this question of mine on a very positive note. Do you are there in the industry for so long, do you think you are an underrated actor whose potential has not been explored the way it has to?
No, yaar, I don't think so. I don't think I'm underrated. I think I'm not probably that commercially viable for a lot of people. Maybe a few people don't know about me, they haven't seen my work. And you know, I'll attribute it to the fact that all of us are very busy in doing whatever we do. Like say for example, any project that you keep your hands into, get your hands into, takes a lot of time from conceptualization to production to getting finally getting to see the light of the day. And I don't blame anybody for it. I don't blame myself for it, for sure. Sab time ki baat hai yaar. I think mera time aa raha hai, to main khush hoon. Jab mera time nahi tha, to main zyada khush nahi tha. To jaisa jo ho raha hai, waise chalte rehna chahiye aur normal din lena chahiye usko.
Okay, Amit, kya challenge tha is role ko nibhane ke liye? Khaas tarah ka look hai. Aapko feel jata hai ki ye kirdar aisa ho, aisa hi hoga agar aap kisi ko dekhen, kisi ko us kirdar ko. Kya aapko kya brief tha director ka?
यार मेरे को डायरेक्टर का ब्रीफ बहुत ही सिंपल था कि ये इंसान जो है ये कुछ करना चाहता है लाइफ में. और हम लोग क्या हैं, हम लोग हिंदुस्तानी लोग हैं, हम लोग का फैमिली प्रेशर, पीयर प्रेशर, हम लोग इन चीज़ों के बहकावे में कहूँ या इन्फ्लुएंस में कहूँ, इनके इन्फ्लुएंस में बहुत रहते हैं. तो क्या है कि हम लोग, ये अच्छी बात भी है क्योंकि हम लोग एक लिमिट के दायरे में काम करते हैं और उस लिमिट के अंदर अपने आप को खोजते हैं. तो एग्जैक्टली यही इस शो की भी कहानी थी मेरे कैरेक्टर को लेके, कि मेरे एक पिताजी हैं और वो कुछ काम करते हैं. और मैंने फ्रैंकली ऐसे ही लिया इस शो को, मैंने कभी ये नहीं सोचा कि मैं किसी क्राइम माफिया का बेटा हूँ और ये हूँ फलाना हूँ ढिमका हूँ. मैंने ये सोचा मैं एक बाप का बेटा हूँ और जैसे मैं अपने बाप का बेटा हूँ, और वो चाहते थे मैं ऐसे करूँ वैसे करूँ. मेरी कुछ अपनी थिंकिंग थी, अपने थॉट्स थे कि मैं नहीं, यही काम को मैं इस तरीके से भी कर सकता हूँ, उस तरीके से भी कर सकता हूँ. तो मैंने वही सारी चीज़ें जो लाइफ से हैं वो बोरो करके इसमें इम्प्लाई करी, और जो भी मैं कर पाया उसके अंदर बहुत बड़ी सेहराबंदी प्रकाश जी की है, प्रकाश बिलावड़ी जी की, जो मेरे डैड बने हैं, गुलशन देवैया की है. मैंने इन दोनों के साथ बहुत समय बिताया ऑफ स्क्रीन और एक कमाल की रिलेशनशिप डेवलप करी. और मैं बड़ा ही रिएक्शनरी एक्टर हूँ, तो इन लोगों के साथ काम करके मुझे सिर्फ रिएक्ट करना था, तो बड़ी आसानी से हो जाएगा.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू बड़ी.
मैं अभी 10th एपिसोड तक पहुंचा हूं, खुद मैंने देखा नहीं है. बट आई थिंक व्हाट वर्क्स मेरे लिए स्पेशली इज दैट इन ट्राइंग टू मेक लाइक अ कूल स्टोरी, वो जो नैरेटिव भूल जाते हैं ना, वो कहानी दौड़ रही है. लोग मतलब नाइजीरियंस भी बात कर रहे हैं, रशियंस भी बात कर रहे हैं, लेकिन कहानी तब भी दौड़ रही है. एंड यू कैन लाइक इट हैज़ अ नैरेटिव व्हिच आई थिंक इज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग पॉइंट. प्लस इट्स अ लॉट ऑफ friends who've been part of it. So
really, you know, it's really hard to see you in any party. How come you're here, you know? It's the very first thing.
I mean this, because this is like with friends pretty much, so that's the reason I said yes to it, because you know everyone that was on it was like somebody who you knew and whose work you respected. So yeah, very happy to be here, and they've done a good job. Yeah.
Do you agree the legal platform is coming with revolutionary cinema? You know, it has changed the game when you talk about cinema.
I think it's still early. I don't know what sort of viewership there is out there. People are making content. I don't know whether there's a viewership that supports that at the moment. But it's great for actors and technicians who always have work, and there's good stuff being made. So yeah, very happy. I hope it just.
Happening on professional
front. So I've just finished two other web series. I have one day left for them, one for Hoot and one for Times. So the web series is going on. We are making it from Dhadalle and we are making it from Dhadalle.
Thank you.
See you.
I don't think I want to compare this show to anything. It's in a league of its own. I think we have a fantastic cast. We have an incredible crew. Just the team behind it is all heart and all passion. And I think that clearly reflects on screen. So if you haven't seen the show already, please watch it. It's amazing. Yeah. I mean, of course, as a businesswoman and a creative person, I always pride myself in having a blend of the business and the creativity. With Smoke, that just so happened that that blend was a natural fit, and I didn't have to worry about anything at all because incredible creative team, incredible commercials team as well. So it's come out well, and we're super happy. Yes, definitely. There's a possibility of Smoke too, but I will not. I will wait. You wait and watch.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hola. Kalki, you know, what do you think, what people liked about Smoke in Bollywood? There's a success party happening. What do you think the best part about Smoke?
I think it's just, you know, we haven't seen such a like a web series about Goa in such a way, which kind of really explores all the different aspects of Goa, the dark underbelly of Goa. I think, yeah.
Or, you know, I met so many people who are part of Smoke, who are stalkers of Smoke. They said there was no commercial aspect, it's more about passion. What's your take on that?
I mean, I think that we shot in miraculously amazing time, considering the enormity of the project. You know, we shot like 11 hours of footage in not very much time. So I think that way it's quite miraculous. And of course, we all wanted to be a commercial project. We want more and more people to watch it. So yeah, hope that goes.
What was your reaction the moment the maker of this project approached you, and what was their brief of the character of yours?
Yeah, the story writer of the film, Ayush Raina, narrated the whole story to me. I thought it was very exciting with all the different characters and elements. And for me, it was fun to play a DJ, a Portuguese DJ. I had to really work on the accent and the language and stuff.
Would you be interested in the sequel of Smoke?
Let's see. I hope it has enough success and we continue to find out what happens after. Because season one has ended on a cliffhanger.
Yes.
So we'll see. We'll see if it continues.
You want a sequel of Smoke?
Of course. Why not? It's work, no? I want Tara to continue living her life. Yes.
Okay. What sort of workshop you went into? You know, you said this is something absolutely different. What Kalki has not done?
One was the language workshop that Anna, who was one of the people who spoke Portuguese there, she taught me like how to speak in English with a Portuguese accent. And then Ayush also made me look at some references for DJs, one of which is Alice in Wonderland. She's a really famous DJ for her body language and stuff.
What was the most challenging part about working on the project, especially on your characters?
I think just keeping that accent all the time, because automatically my own accent comes. And especially when we were improvising sometimes, some of the lines. So trying to constantly remember that I'm Portuguese and not, you know, Indian French was hard.
The last one, do you think digital, you know, especially the digital cinema is going absolutely mind-blowing? It's a new world, it's a new game changer altogether when we talk about cinema. Do you think it's a new start when, for example, 6-8 games and there's so many Inside Age, now?
Yeah, I think it's important. I mean, I think it's a platform that's opening out a lot of jobs. Not just for actors, but also for music, musicians, for directors, for writers, for all other departments. I think that is really wonderful, and it's going to give a healthy competition to our cinema. And I think our cinema will pick up from that, from the kind of content, and also change accordingly.
What happened to the professional apart from Smoke? What's the impact?
Gully Boy, that's coming out in Feb, I think. And Made in Heaven, that's another web series I'm doing. I'm doing a play right now called Lucrece for the NCPA.
You're more busy in web series than the commercial cinema. What's your opinion?
Right now, that's the space I'm in.
Thank you, Kalki. Thank you so much.
Salim.
Smoke, I think the subject matter, the cast, the fact that it's set in Goa, which is a beautiful location, the way the music has finally turned out, everything.
What is your first reaction the moment this maker of this Smoke approach you and brief you about the character?
I thought, hell yeah, I'm in.
What is the most challenging part of playing the character of yours?
I think my character slowly develops. I think in the beginning, you kind of think he's a nobody, and only by the end you realize that he has big plans. And so I like that, pacing it slowly, making him look quite useless in the beginning, only to be more effective later.
Do you think it's a good start on any platform? It started with Inside Age, then Secret Games, then Smoke, doing fantastically well, you know?
Yeah.
It's a good start.
Yeah, I think it's great. I think digital platform is very exciting, and I hope to continue to act in web series.
Okay, are you experienced working with the
what's not to like?
Would you be interested or want a Smoke sequel?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.